In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to create a drawing hand animation in SmartShow 3D software. Let's take a regular photo and stylize it to look like a painting. For a start, add this image to the storyboard. Then, click Edit Slide to open the slide editor. Add your own background to make the drawing hand animation more realistic. Here, we've chosen a blank canvas where our digital painting will gradually appear. Resize your landscape photo and position it on the background. Switch to the Layer tab and funk up your future painting with some mask. It's better to choose a mask layer with torn edges to make your photo look like an old painting. Duplicate your photo layer by hitting the Copy button on the upper toolbar. Click Paste to place a new layer over the existing photo. Now, apply a photo filter to turn the photo black and white. Adjust the brightness and contrast settings to accentuate the lines. Next, send this photo layer backward to work with the initial image. Increase its brightness, contrast, and saturation. Move to the Animation tab to create your drawing hand effect. Set opacity at 0% for keyframe number 1. Add keyframe number 2 and position it on the time bar. Make opacity 100% again in keyframe number 3. Move back to the Slide tab and click on the black and white photo. It's time to set animation for this layer. Make it gradually appear on the canvas using keyframes. Click Play to preview the animation you've created. Click Add Layer and insert a picture of a hand holding a brush. Place it on the slide before your drawing hand animation starts, and then slightly reposition it as if the hand is moving on its own. Make sure the layer disappears beyond the slide borders once your digital painting is finished. Preview the result. As a finishing touch, click Manage Camera and add one more keyframe. Tick Apply Camera Animation to the slide background and zoom in the canvas picture. It's done! Visit the official website of SmartShow 3D and subscribe to our channel to learn more secrets of creating stunning animation effects in your slideshows.